All the way from Florida.
Alienware. The fastest, most expensive, high-end specialty computer in the whole wide world. Wow! Nope. Comes with a free mouse pad. Look. Comes with a handy booklet. Even says my name on it, see? And level A3 clearance. See? Sticker.
Wow, look at that. Wow.
So expensive. Comes with an Alien Respawn. Alien Respawn. Look, it even says my name on it. What? I'm so flattered. Wow. Now, for the fun part. Keyboard. Alienware. The star of the day. Oh my god! By far the heaviest CPU I have ever carried in my life. Okay, one, two. One, two, three, voila! Is the Area 51. Whoa, wow. See that? Hey, come here, look at this. Look at how you can how you open this. Look, look. Look. Huh? Nice. It's for video editing. It's huge. God, it's huge. It's amazing. The build quality is amazing. Shit. Hand built in Florida. That's the Alienware. Now let's see the inside of this beast. Okay. Let's see the inside of this beast. Okay. Oh, there we go. Wow. Wow. Oh, shit. Look, look. Very simple, elegant. This is one of the cleanest interiors I have ever seen
in my whole computing life. That's the interior. Liquid cooled. Twin video graphics card, NVIDIA. High tech stuff. That's for sure.
Oh,